Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install TimeDrop Time Clock. Let's get into it. Welcome back. I'm James, and this channel is all about helping you get the most out of your point of sale and time clock solutions. Today's video is very short. Be sure to stay till the end. I'm going to show you where you can get an overview of how the TimeDrop time tracking software works. Today's video has three parts. I'll show you where you can download the latest version of the TimeDrop time clock software, how to install TimeDrop, and finally, where to get an overview of how the TimeDrop time tracking software works. Before I begin, if at any time you find this video helpful, make sure you smash the like button. And if you want to see more helpful videos just like this, feel free to subscribe. Let's begin. Okay, for this example, I'm going to use Chrome. Go ahead and open your web browser. Go to LotHill.com. Click on the Downloads link at the top and choose TimeDrop Setup. In Chrome, this is going to save to the lower left corner. In Firefox, it will save to the upper right corner. There's a blue download arrow. Once the download's complete, go ahead and click on the setup file. Choose Yes to run the program. And click Setup to start the installation. First thing you'll see is the Crystal Reports engine. Go ahead and click Accept. This is used for reporting in TimeDrop. Okay, the reporting engine's been installed. Go ahead and click Next. Read through and accept the agreement. Click Next. There are two options on the database location setup screen. The first is to store the information on this computer. This is for most situations. If you're installing TimeDrop on one computer, go ahead and leave that as the chosen option. If you're installing TimeDrop on more than one computer, the first one is going to use this option. The others will use the second option, where the information is stored on another computer. For this example, I'm just installing the software on one computer, so I'll leave it as the first option. Go ahead, click Next. Here's the default location to install the software to, and click Next. There are three options for scanner integration. You either don't have it, you have a digital persona fingerprint scanner, or you will have the PC proc scanner. Those are the only two scanners that are supported at this time. I'm going to go ahead and skip the integration because I'm not going to use a scanner for this demo. Click Next. And then Next to start the installation. And go ahead and click Close to complete the installation. Here's the final step. Go ahead and click the recommended video to learn how you can get the most out of TimeDrop. There's also a playlist below that's going to have more in-depth videos for some of the TimeDrop features. As always, have a great day and we'll see you next time.